Greetings, I'm Trinket and welcome back to Niche here with Song of the Snows. Hannah died last time and left Dunlin in charge. I believe this may be his daughter here. Here's little Kato. Cheeza. And Kurobi. And Ventata. Hold on a moment. Sorry about the interruption. Okay. Dusty is going to have a baby with her. And come over here. And have a... Oh! That was silly of me. Move you up ahead here. Move him here. You can sit down this nest and gather that grass. Nah. AF. Let's see. And C or D and B. Now you two to have a baby. Dunlin. Malco can have one more offspring. And that will be with Anala. And then these other creatures will get the food. I'm gonna set you over here. You can get this, and this, and you can get this. And hop here. And Raul, I want you to go that way. And Makosi, you're still here. I thought you had passed on. Not long now, sadly. We all need to get our food. It's the only way to survive. You get that, and then you can come down here, Ronu, and get this grass. Then Nunu can get this bit of grass. Send you over here because of the gathering, and Mia, I need you to get over that way. Thank you very much. And then Sinala, she'll take over this berry bush. Kina needs to find her own spot. Tuta is going to get this bunny and this fish. And Icina is going to pick up the meat. And then we are going... Oh my goodness, look at all those moles. A feast of moles, soon to be had. You can't get that one. And we're all getting this yummy, yummy. Get that, and you can get that, and the grass. Mystery Anna can help with the grass. And Cola is enjoying her spot by the tree and collecting grass. And then Venero is over here helping the lovely Isray. As is Chizo. And we are still getting all the yummy, yummy fruit. Sila is close to the end of her days, but she smells roots, so she's going to go over and... Oh, well, guess her next turn she will have to get that. la. You can get all of this fruit. Something must, probably bunnies. Then round me with your G and D. Do I have any H immunity males? I do, but he has K. I think you... No, you don't. It's not... You're Junio. And there we go. Let's make sure we don't have anything wacky. Well, that's fine. And Sirilani. KF. KI. Let's get you up here. Try Dunlin. DF and your AC. So I think there should be this attempt too. EF, EK. Alright, nobody over here for you at the time. And the two of you can take on this Krabbit. But you need to get this leech off of you, sir. And then we get all this grass. Suppose you can try him. Go and see him here. Avian is about to lose his life, sadly. Remember Kuro. Get a berry and keep on moving. And now we turn to the next day. Leon is no longer sick, yay! And... Megalos Ceres Horns, Carrying Sabertooth Fang, Double Armored Body with Emma Muttfoot, I and D. Nice. You should be Cheddar. And this is this male with C and D. Megalosaurus Horn, double digging trunk, double armored body, no mammoth foot sadly, but you should be Dios. And then we have this little guy down here with B and C. Bonko. And over here we have this lovely male. Who reminds me of a lion with his color, so... Lion. Then we have... this male over here. Jin. will be his name. We already saw Cheddar. Then we have F and G female here. Megaloceros horn, derp snout carrying, Ceros horn, double digging trunk, and a mammoth foot. And Siravani is finished breeding. Silalana. Silalana. Then we have Nimble-fingered Israe, who's got double armored body, double digging trunk, carries Megaloceros horns, G and K, lowish fertility. This means Rame can already retire from breeding. She's gonna keep her name Israe. Tata can move out. Okay, so many little ones, but for now, let's continue to gather food. Food is our main priority. Hopefully it will rain again soon. Go back to your berries and get the grass. And hop, over you go. You'll see that on your final day. You take care of these berries. Oh, we need a little help, it looks like. And then Mia. That's your brother. Get these. And these. And you can get that grass. You can get a couple of dig spots. Beautiful. And voila. Looking for more food. You can help her by knocking that down. Ooh, look at all of that food. And I will allow Israe her last day to get this food. And she's just gonna take it down to offer there's some delicious berries, and there's a permanast over here, but we're not really going to use that. Fish. Like that, and then you can come get this mole. And you can start in the grass. There you go. Like this. And do. I know you two want to get all the berries possible. And the grass too. It's not like they can gather anything. Could have them take this down. I think Ronu really wants to. Blue will hear him care his wounds. He's DB, he's GK. I'll let one baby happen over this way. The EKEF. No. Kato is KD. Can move you over here so that little Wendina can move out. That nest. And you two can try one more baby. You can move there. And you can move here. I think Dusty is supposed to be with you. Mako just wants to collect some grass. Same with Leon. He's going to jump up on the stump, though. Rokiro. That's your sister. What about you? Too much K. This is male with the H gene. Gonna come down here and reveal this. Who did you mate with? Don't remember Anala. But why don't you let him have a baby? And then he's gonna come over here to this tree. And you can try again, because I want her family to continue the claw. There you go, Kurobi. Snovia is happy with her lot. I think Dunlin wishes to come over here and clear some territory. And then berries, and there we go. To the next day we go. Oh, a carnivore, how lovely. We have Roro, who's C&D. His name should be Vaughn. We have the twins over here. A, F, A on each end. Isco and Cease. Isco and Misco. Oh, look at you. Larare. Your I and E. Adorable. I'm gonna keep her name as is. Are however gonna move you over here. Crackerjaw, Sinai. Megaloceros horn. Crackerjaw carrying digging trunk. Doubled armored body and carries a mammoth foot. Oh dear, she carries blind iris, so I didn't take note of that. She is quite lovely, quite lovely. Aniko. So Rukiro, I think, has had his offspring, so he's quite content. Let's move you away from the big baddie. And let Snovia hit the female carnivore. You have, I don't know. Taco, I don't think you need to breed. I'm gonna send you this way. Is there a female with the G gene? And we have the claw over here. Cheddar and Cheesy. I think Mama is quite happy with her two sons. And so is Mako. He wants to start moving that way. As do others. You get that and that. Oh, there's a berry bush right there. Nice find. Everybody wants their own berry bush. I think Sinala is going to claim that one. Nunu and his brother Ronu can't really claim anything, but they can go bunny hunting, I suppose. And then Blue is carrying one extra baby on this end. You know what? You should come over here and allow him to take over this area. Get some grass, pop back up. And there's the delicious food. Oh, somebody could be down here at this berry bush like you. But there are those who wish to pursue other goals like collecting all the grass on this island. Or finding roots. Here, tell your K and I. This may be a disaster. A big disaster. Sometimes we all take risks. Do-do-do. Up, around, and down. Keep on going. What you got? Mina, I want you to continue that way. Where's Rota? With his F and K. Nala, one of your babies would benefit from breeding with him. We have Isray, who continues the nimble fingers. I wonder if I can do a D and an H. Rala. C and D. What do you have? B, C, D, C. There you go, Kato. I guess you could try once more. Then you could try again. Come up here. There's just so many youngsters. Oh, here's a G female. I move you here, I move him here. Bring Morocco down to breed with him. You're an E and K, so not exactly sure. Be doing with you. Dunlin is G and E. I think maybe concerned with all of the nests going on. She just wanted to get the extra food. The next day. Must be after Lion. Let's see the new critters. A lovely D&K meat female. Oh, she's named Sela. Sela Bia. Then we have Mare. Regulus horn, double saber tooth fang, double armored body, and Emma for F and K. Marina. Yeah. Marinia. Another male, A and B. Leopold. He's A and B. Hold on. Well. We don't care much for you. Hello, bunny. Yeah. You've got, oh, I could have dug that up. That's all right. Oh, we didn't put you there. And he can hop between those. See what else you can do. You can stand by your little one. Chasing that bunny still. Bunny thinks it's gonna get food over here. But the bunny will not. You can stand there. All these delicious acorns. And a bunny came out of hiding. There's so much to be gathered. Food-wise and grass-wise. There's a root over here, as well as a berry bush. You can take care of that berry bush. Oh, who's this? Cola. Colia. Well, she is a claw. I wonder if she's compatible with one of the males that have the claw over here. No, he's got a K. But Cheddar, I'm D. Ooh. Rope to over here. Anla, you can place down your nest. Tata can come over here and get that. Dunlin, G and E. Well, I don't know if you're gonna be a breeder anymore. But I know Isray will be. She's G and K. D and H. She did not get the armored body recessive or the nimble fingers, unfortunately. That's okay, we're gonna keep on keeping on. On getting your food. We're slowly gonna move. The chosen this way. Although I prefer if they had my left foot, but we have some with it. Not everybody's gonna get to go that I move that way, though. Hey, little twinsies. Move you back so this one can move. There's just so many. Okay, you are CD. Where is... Wait. I'm confused. AB. It would have to be a CD female. Must be Rala. So Kirku, you are finished. Are you olive oil? gonna send you over this way. Mia. I want you to move that way. I want you to over here, and then you can get these berries, Taro. Leon is gonna stay here. And you can get this grass. Oh, you can get this grass, can't you? Finally, you can come over and pick that up and jump back this way. Is there, oh, there's a root over here for you to obtain. Thank you, Snowball. Taku. The little one is being watched. So. Wonderful. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderfully done. E-K-E-F. Well, if you have an E-F baby... Hope not. The problem. And we're gonna move there. Over here. Unless they moved? I'm quite confused. We didn't look at all the babies, did we? Yusrei. Ima. Was it him? Oh, it was you, wasn't it? Move you one over, move you over. Larare. Then Kuroku should keep his name. Rokolia. You're adorable. You can try one more time if it works. Yep, it did. And then you can try one last time as well. And this guy wants to keep his little brother safe. And Dusty just wants to tear something down. Where are you, Otaku? This will be the last turn of the episode, but we will see the little ones as we turn to the next day. First we have Lima. K and E. Same as her mother. Then we have Koisme with double mammoth foot. Koilani shall be her name henceforth. Not quite what I was after, but okay. Then we have these twins, G and K, I and E. Kirku and Nuvan. As twins, they will keep their name. And then we have Nunu. We've had Nunu before, so Nunuvo. He's pretty good with his C and K. And then finally we have Megaloceros Horn, double digging trunk, double armored body with a nimble finger and a runner leg, G and H. I would like her to go with them. And she should keep her name. Brother, however, will not be going. But Anisco and her sister Isray will. As long as, yeah, the genetics alright, but until next time, bye!